have got a new unmanned aerial vehicle, which let's say, at least I haven't seen before in your stall. Can you just explain to us a little bit about this unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV as we call it by and large?
Yeah, this is VTOL multi-rotor UAV, which can vertically take off and land on one place. So it doesn't require any strip or things to go ahead or take off and land. So at small areas or rough territories, it can go ahead. It is built so concisely to adjust the space of it. So it is having 8 motors with the propellers that can generate around 150 kg of thrust at one time. So this theoretically can carry around 150 kg of load from this. So if you can see, this is made up of pure carbon fiber. The electronics which we had used in this, is we are making some part indigenously and some we had exported from US and Spain. If you go to the specification, as I told you, the maximum takeoff weight is 150 kg in this. The tested payload currently, which we had carried and tested when flying, is around 65 kg, but it can still go to 90 kg of payload. Then the endurance, the battery packs which we had used, we created our own battery packs that can give us up to 45 minutes of endurance with 65 kg of payload. We yet to test for more results on this, more payload research. And this is the speed of this is average 50 kilometers per hour, as the thing is pretty big and can't flow in a fast movement. And another thing is, it can work at say 6,000 meters, so 18,000 feet it can work. The temperature ranges from minus 10 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees Celsius, which make this UAV to work in any environment you can. The range is currently data link range, when from where it can send images, videos, is around 25 kilometers, and the communication link is around 30 to 35 kilometers currently. But this can be enhanced afterwards.
The underslung load that you're talking about, is it slung below the UAV or how is it any packed on the UAV?
Actually, this is the stand, which is modular stand. According to your payload size and your requirements, these things can be changed, can be utilized in any manner we can. If you are working on search and rescue operations, you don't need this setup. You just need 4 small booms which carries less, so you can carry a person who is having more weight. So there will be 2 strings coming off, it will tie off and then it will go off.
What about the ground control station? How does it control the UAV and can it control more than one at a time?
Actually, it is not advisable to control more than one from one ground control station manually. But for autonomous flying, you can go for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, any number of UAVs you can control from one ground station, unless and until you have that much data link and that frequency to work on.
Are you looking at it from commercial usage point of view, like delivering stores within a city, etc., or purely for military applications?
No, this can be used, as I told you, considering different applications. This can be used to carriage of stores and military application. This can be used to, say, Amazon delivery or something like that.